smitten by your special face. The gang will soon see your lang syne and touch this sentimental heart of mine. Although we go our separate ways, we'll share the memory of this day. I wish
selected to sing for President Obama this coming Tuesday.
You want to say something about that? Do you want to do it now, Sarah?
Sure. Maybe you want to practice.
Yes, I'm going to practice for you guys since you can't be there. So
where is it going to happen? Where is this happening?
President Obama is coming to my facility. I work at Amazon.com, and he's coming to talk to all the associates that work there. So we've spent the last 4 days getting our building ready for President Obama's visit. So they've asked me to sing the national anthem. So I actually need to get my phone just to
get a note.
Sorry. I can't wing it yet. You want to see your
phone? Anyway. And I can't go.
Yes, that's why we wanted to sing.
I can't believe that.
We won't be able to be there.
I had to do a background check on me just to let me be on stage with him. So,
background check, is that why?
All the people that work at Amazon, you know, have already been through background checks, but Mom.
Yeah, something back in your hippie days.
They heard I went to Bonnaroo and they decided.
Yeah,
I
said, not him.
Not her. So I have to enjoy it right now. She's going to sing it for you as a little practice for the event on Tuesday. So maybe you'll see her on TV Tuesday afternoon. Who knows?
But they got motel.
Oh, we should all stand.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. What so proudly we hailed at the twilight last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the through the night
that would be great.
Oh, you're gone.